play this with a controller. I played this on a laptop for the first time I beat it on a laptop. Two hands on a laptop. It's difficult. That was a lot smoother than I thought it would be. I didn't know. No, that looks fun. Fish up there. What was that button? How do I get rid of that power suit? How do I switch powers? Okay, I'm pushing like this. Whoa. Buttons. Sounds like throw bombs. He jumps a lot lower. Okay, so we have new games coming out, right? Are they DLC or is it a new game? They announced, I think it was PSX. They announced the King is the King one. The guy who's the boss of this level. Spectre Knight is the new one. Spectre's like the coolest boss. I don't know if you know Spectre's a girl or a guy, but I always assume Spectre's a girl. Maybe that's just me thinking homoerotically that he's sexy or something. I don't know. God, this guy can't jump. A platformer in this guy, like Shovel Knight could make that one jump. He has to have two. Like it's not. I love this game, but like he can't jump as well. Like I get there's a different mechanic because you don't have the shovel. I guess so. Like I have the double jump. Just do the same jump. Like I don't get it. I mean, Shovel Knight could jump way higher than this. And I have to push it twice to jump the same height as Shovel Knight. He can't duck. I don't See, I would have thought he could duck there. I don't get it.